It's the kind of morning ritual you might expect from a military academy. This is how students at St. Benedict's Preparatory School in Newark begin each day, arms on shoulders, united as leaders. That mentality strengthened thanks to a unique partnership that started in 2007 between the school and the U.S. Naval Academy.
I graduated from here in 2017, so it's my way of giving back because this community did a lot for me.
Joe Carmona is one of about a dozen U.S. Naval Academy midshipmen interning at St. Benedict's for a month-long leadership training program, pushing the high school students to strive for a life beyond the Newark school walls and providing the Naval Academy students with skills they'll take into service and careers.
Taught me a lot as far as like leadership and learning, getting to know the kids from here. I know from growing up from Kentucky, it's different, so it's cool to see like how different walks of life can all come together and achieve a different goal.
I think it's a motivation for our guys. It's proven that way. We'll have five this year in the Brigade of Midshipmen at the Naval Academy, five of our alums.
Midshipmen go to classes with the high schoolers, offering personal stories of triumph and tragedy. Today, they're helping with college applications.
You want to make yourself really competitive.
A lot of people think we bring midshipmen, well, the freshmen mainly, they think we bring midshipmen to like more scare them, but it's not really that reason. Like mainly the midshipmen, I see them as a source of leadership.
It's always a benefit to see people just a little bit older than them who are moving forward with their life successfully, right, in universities or with a job. So being able to see the midshipmen who come with not only as university students, but with a specific focus of leadership and defense of the country.
They run their program similar to how the Naval Academy is run. It's very student-based leadership, whereas like the Naval Academy is also run by the midshipmen, but also overseen by bigger group of people.
All 550 students interact with the midshipmen. Freshmen go through a rigorous physical training session during the first week of school, called the Freshman Overnight, preparing them for a backpacking project with the Naval Academy students the last week of May, walking the Appalachian Trail from High Point to the Delaware Water Gap.
We hike for 55 miles in five days. And yeah, it's a hard experience, but it's also like a great experience at the same time because you learn how to work with your brothers, because everybody here is our brother.
It just opened my mind up to think as better as a person and as a student. There's a little quick story. I came from a school in my town. I went to public school, middle school, and I wasn't the greatest student. But the first week of the overnight changed my mentality like that.
A sign of what can happen, tending to kids' hearts through education, testing the next fleet of leaders. The midshipman program ends in just a few weeks. Students say, though, these bonds go on for years. In Newark, Brianna Venosi, NJTV News.